took my son to the planetarium. We had a waiting line. That was fine. Someone turned out the lights and turned it in the night. We sat in the dark, waiting for the show to start. We saw Saturn's rings and many other things. The northern star and the southern cross. Then a baby cried and had to go outside while we watched the lights stretch across the black dome sky. At the planetarium, someone answered questions. I have one. Then we went outside and the brightness touched our eyes. The earth was firm, the wind was cold. We headed home. I took my son to the planetarium.